1,000 words. Then why can't I paint you? The words will never show.
Good evening.
The you I've come to know.
Welcome to another episode of Music That I Have and You Probably Don't.
And if a face could launch 1,000 ships.
Listening to? Well, yeah, today's episode deals solely with the man, Telly.
There's no one home but you.
Savalas.
You're all
Telly Savalas put out 6 records between 1972 and 1980.
And when, my love?
Virgin Records. MCA.
Life is running dry.
Big labels. You read a little bit off the back cover of this album.
You come.
Telly describes himself as the only virgin recording artist that there is. He's also has a fairly simple philosophy for making a record.
If a man...
He presents himself honestly.
Could be two places.
People know that singing's not really my bag, but if I say... This song or that song makes Telly
tomorrow,
feel this way or that way. Well,
beside you,
I can't make mistakes.
All the way.
I can only make mistakes by pretending.
If the world should stop revolving, spinning slowly down to die.
This is off the eponymous album.
And when the world was through,
who is that woman? We will never know.
Then one by one,
no credit.
The stars will all go out. Then you and I.
I've got more than one Telly Savalas album.
But simply,
I've got 2.
Fly.
Let the song end. I can't lift it up in the middle. For the next one, Kat, we're going to go off of this second album, which is simply called Who Loves You, Baby, which was his catchphrase on the Kojak TV show. And the only song off of any of his albums that isn't a cover tune is the song I'm going to play for you now. It is simply called Who Loves You, Baby. Here it is. It's the second cut on this album. Let's see how I can eyeball this in the dark a little bit.
And I will stay younger than spring.
Seems pretty old. It's been around for a long time. You know, spring. But this song is written by a guy by the name of Marvin Laird. Here we go.
Sometimes you're bad. I'm gonna look at you and I'm gonna say,
Who loves you, baby?
Who loves you, baby?
By now you ought to know.
Who loves you, baby?
Well, I can't always let it show.
Who loves you, baby?
By now you really ought to know.
Who loves you, baby? Who loves you?
This is one thing I don't want to blow. Baby, baby, won't you tell me?
Tell me what I want to know.
Baby, baby, won't you tell me?
Tell me what I want to know.
If you wake up one day feeling ugly, thinking you're 10 or 12 pounds overweight, but just know I don't care if there's gray in your hair. If there's hair at all, I think that's just great.
Hey, I agree with that.
Now, this carnival life that we're riding gives no one the room to start hiding. So I don't want to hear that you've turned a deaf ear to my words and started backsliding. Cause then I'll come your way, turn your blackest night into day. When you're needing it bad, cause of rough times you've had, I'm gonna look you straight in the eye, baby, and I'm gonna say, who loves you, baby?
Who loves you, baby?
By now you ought to know. This is one thing I don't want to blow. Baby, baby, won't you tell me?
Tell me what I want to know.
Baby, baby, won't you tell me?
Tell me what I want to know.
Baby, baby, won't you tell me who loves you, baby? Tell me what I want to know.
Oh, that's selling a song right there. That's Telly Savalas, everybody. Thanks for listening in on music that I have. You, well, probably don't. Maybe some of you do, but some of you probably don't.